Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to create a Zoom link. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So open your Zoom client, and here we can create Zoom link in two ways. One is a regular way and another is scheduled. So first of all, let's see how to create a regular link. So click on new meeting. And now click on participants, click on invite, and you will need to click on copy invite link. And after that, your meeting link will be copied. And now let's see the second way. So open your Zoom client and click on schedule and enter here your meeting topic. And select here meeting starting date and time, and select here duration, and you can select meeting ID generate automatically, or you can select personal meeting ID. And here you can set or change your meeting password. And so set up all this option from here, then click on save, and then go to meetings tab. And here you will find your scheduled meetings. So all you have to do is just click on copy invitation, and your meeting link will be copied. So this is how we can create a Zoom link. If you think to see more Zoom videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.